Is that Alistair?
It was.
When did he get here? And how did you manage this? Wait, where's Lucifer? Daniel, you just killed Alistair. Lucifer won't be far behind. Let's go!
Wait.
Oh, it's me! It's Asmodeus!
We got a problem. We think Lucifer is on his way.
Why do you think that?
He just killed Alistair.
What?
Asmodeus, why are you here? Have more armies moved?
Well done, Daniel. Well done. I knew you were powerful. I knew you were strong. But I never expected this. You would have been such a valuable asset in this war. You don't think it's over now, do you?
You're not hiding in this world, are you?
No, not exactly.
What are you doing here, then?
I dig graves.
He's taken her back to hell.
What?
We knew they were using the graves to enter this world, but we didn't think Lucifer himself was involved. In any event, you're just lucky he didn't take you.
I'm going after him.
No, you're not. You've passed your test. Let's go.
I said I'm going after them! This isn't over yet. I'm not finished.
You have no idea what it's like down there. You've never seen anything like it. And once you're down there, you can't leave. You'll never come back again. Catherine is waiting for you. Let's go.
Tell Catherine not to wait. I'm not coming.
I don't think you understand. It's...
Oh, that's rich. I don't understand. No, you don't understand, Samael. I don't care about this anymore. I should have been sent there in the first place, but instead, you left me to fight for my survival in this place. I didn't deserve this. You and him both know it. Lucifer isn't finished yet. When he regroups, he'll be back to attack again. What then? Are you gonna send me back here to deal with it again? This isn't over, Samael. It isn't even close. I'm gonna stop this. I'm gonna stop this once and for all. Now, show me where the gates of hell are.
Have you been affected that much by the souls you've absorbed? So be it. You've chosen your destiny. Here. You'll have to battle your way in. And once you enter, you won't be able to leave. The gates are heavily guarded from the inside to keep those damned to hell. In hell.
Hey, don't worry about me.